very easy and creative way to DIY with pine cones. So we need few pine cones that you can take from the hill area. Then we need a spray paint. If you don't have a spray paint, you can take a brush and any paint. You need a colored paint. Here we have taken base as a black paint and color as a red color. So I don't have the paint with me, so I have taken a discarded wasted nail polish. Then we need to first spray on the cones, and then on the cone outgrowth we have to paint like this. So you will get very attractive DIYs for decorative purposes. You can easily see how beautiful it is, it looks. So because we had a limited paint, so we have painted only in the front. You can paint it at the back side also. So this is how it come out to be.
Yeah,
thank you so much.